Hi guys, I never expected that my video would blow up as much as it did, so thank you all for watching and liking my video. Now, as I said before in my last video, if you're sensitive or don't like the things in my video, click off or don't watch it. Also, in this or Levi is 20, so there isn't a big age gap. Now that that's cleared up, let's get on with the video. Hope you enjoy. Titan CMP cross-eyed grinning face with stuck-out tongue. Made a group chat. Titan CMP cross-eyed grinning face with stuck-out tongue. Added Eren smiling face with hearts. Horse face horse head. And Kanita the group chat. Eren, you lost the BT cross-eyed grinning face with stuck-out tongue. Bahahahaha. Bahahaha Eren. Yeah, whatever, unamused face. Hahahahaha, poor Eren, I'll pray for you, man. Hands with light skin tone pressed together. Thank you, Kanita. Hands with medium light skin tone pressed together. No problem, relieved face. Relieved face. Right, alright, now for Eren's punishment, smiling face with horns. ... You will have to tell the group chat your deepest, darkest secret, but in the form of a song. Oh, face with hand over mouth and rosy cheeks. Ha. Oh, shut up, horse face, unamused face. In the we fuck titans up, cross-eyed grinning face with stuck out tongue. Group chat. Everyone is online. What? Oh, hi everyone. Hello. Hi. Hi everyone. Why are you brats texting at 1 a.m? Hi captain. You. Oh, shut up. No red heart. Hello everyone.
We can all agree I'm a 10 amongst 6
threes. Heck yes, you are, relieved face. Sparkles. Of course Eren sparkles. Red heart. Excuse me, what? I was not expecting that to come from Eren. What, he jealous Levi? Everyone teasing Levi for being jealous. Shut up, brats. If he hurt Eren, I swear to God. Who cares? Stab a bitch emojis. Guys, calm down, please.
We spent hours strumming the lute, striking the chords and blowing the flute.
This sounds sexual, I. Imme. Sorry.
We got to my strings all the way to G,
right
from major to minor, C to D.
Me to Mikasa? It's because Mikasa was strong when we were little. Correct. What's it? Hans does care about him, and Armin and Mikasa. Did you sleep with Mr. Hans? Stop saying nonsense, brat. I, what's happening right now?
After him, there was another guy.
Who? Him? Huh?
At the time, I was living in my step grandma's house. He was working for her, working so hard.
Hi.
So he asked me to be his little piece of assistant.
Did he want to say, Emily? Sorry.
passion in all that he touches. The sexy secretary to the Dowager Duchess.
Oop. Eren is simping. I'm
spilled in the apartment.
Why is this so sexual? I
say
you shut up. It is.
You just care so much, this one's legit.
Didn't you say that about hands though?
We have a real connection.
He didn't space the letters. Yeah, but he said real connection this time. Oh true.
I'm sure this time is
Hanji,
I
Jija, what the fuck? Oop. Soft Levi.
Didn't try back then.
Eren. Damn. Sad pensive face.
Sorry, I decided to have a break from boys, you know, just focus on my career. And my dad's got this amazing workplace pretty cool. Oh, you never guess who I met. George, Lodge, Eddie.
Hi. Haha. He's not wrong. What? I said that once when he helped me deliver paperwork to Levi and Hanji. If you've hurt him, Erwin, you better not have. Historia not giving a fuck that Erwin is the commander, she will stab a bitch that hurts Eren. I haven't, don't worry. The other two said that also. Eyebrows, I swear to God. I'm in trouble and I. Big trouble. No, you're not. Shut the fuck up. Like what?
He cares so much and calls me love.
He does?
He says we have this connection. I guess it's not so different.
Totally not threatening emojis. Okay, I'm gonna go. Someone at me when he's done. Mr. Eyebrows nail polish being applied to fingers with medium light skin tone. Sparkles. Logged off. Haha. No emojis? Size me, not love me. Eren, are you okay?
So we got married?
What, when?
Woo!
How enthusiastic.
With Henry, it isn't easy. His temper's short, his mates are crazy.
Captain Levi. No, just you, ha-ha-ha, savage Imre.
Except for this one courtier.
Wait, another one?
He's a really nice guy, just so sincere.
Who?
The royal life isn't what I plan.
But it literally is though.
But Thomas is there to lend a helping hand.
Wait, what? You've had a relationship with Eren. No, Detective Mikasa, silence.
So sweet, but
sure that I'm okay. We hang out loads when the king's away.
I mean, we do hang out. Another protective Mikasa silence. You do. Thank you.